New overnight, Chicago police are looking for the driver who hit and killed a man on the city's southwest side. It happened at midnight near 63rd and Pulaski. The man was crossing the street when a red Toyota Camry crashed into him. Witnesses say the driver was speeding and did not stop. The man died at the scene.
New efforts are